Update: a judge has sentenced an Indianapolis man convicted of double murder to more than 100 years in prison. Cameron Perry is accused of shooting and killing Blake Kaufman and Andrew Jones at an apartment complex on the north side in 2021. Police say phone records helped connect Perry to the scene. This afternoon, Perry received 110 years in prison.